out of the balloon, the potential energy is converted into a moving energy, which is why the box moves. The more air is pumped into the balloon, the faster or further the box will travel. Now, when the two straws are attached, it will move further because the contact surface is now reduced.